Not every autistic person has these sensory meltdowns, do they?